Okay, that's a Sega. I wonder what the Super Nintendo sounds like, even though, they have a way better sound system. It's
Oh no.
hold on.
Oh shit. Greetings, one and all. Time to do another video game challenge for you all here on the network. It's been a while since one that's happened. Last time we've done one was, I believe, with Super Mario Brothers, or was Paperboy. I can't remember which one was, but it's been a while since we've
done
one.
Hey, Gary.
Shut up.
I completed the first level already.
Why didn't even start yet? Get back to the main menu.
Sorry, I'm waiting for you.
Get back to the main menu.
No.
Get back to the main menu.
Okay.
Anyways, folks, we are getting started to do a little challenge called Zuma's Revenge, a game...
I'm just fucking with you.
game I played for quite a while, and a game that this fucker right here has played only for a few days.
Not even, maybe 3 to 5 days, and...
I completely regret telling him about this game. I fucking regret every minute of it. I bugged him for a week to play it. Now I fucking wasted a whole week bugging about this.
And you wish you have never done it.
No. So, anyways, for Zuma's Revenge, here's the challenge. It's a high score challenge, simple enough. There's a personal vendetta I have against him that I will announce at the end of the video. But that particular score that he has that I'm trying to beat has nothing to do with the challenge itself. So, as for this, here's the stipulations. If I manage to win this challenge, he has to play Ikari Warriors for the NES here on the network.
Oh, I fucking hate that game, too. And I do have a cartridge of it, so...
But if he wins...
Oh, boy. If I win, Gary is going to be in a world of hurt because this is the movie that had me passing out after it was over. He's got to sit down and watch one of the worst, arguably one of the worst fucking movies of all time, Blended.
From beginning to end.
And he's got to do a review on it. Mm-hmm.
So, in the words of Critical, let's do this shit in 3, 2, 1, and bam.
Go. Alright, click on that. Click on the frog to get the balls out really fast. Okay.
Alright, here we go. Already fucked myself up. So yeah, I would record Tubbs' first, but we decided to go at the same time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, combo! There, I'm done!
Fuck
I
off.
I got the Zuma, I'm done.
Suck my dick.
First level, 16 seconds, my best time, 23,000.
Be quiet. I'm all done with that shit. Alright. As for his score, I'm gonna wait till he announces at the end. There's mine right there. Alright, let's go ahead and do level 2. So, folks, if a lot of not talking goes on, there's lots of concentration going on in this game. So, just to let you folks know at home about that. Oh, there we go. Come on, yellow balls, blue balls, red balls, fucking blue balls. There we go, got a Zuma. Done with level 2. There we go. Add them up all together. On to level 3. Okay, fuck off. This level I usually do pretty good on. That and another level. Oh, fucked myself up in the ass there. Alright, Tubbs is concentrating. I'm just sitting here being a noob that I am playing this fucking game. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful dreamer, what do you see? And man, by the time I start recording, the cat starts barking.
Aw, the kitty.
Yeah, she's barking now. Double level 3. Alright, on to the next level. Beautiful. I'm not even gonna bother wasting my time with the scores. See, here's the thing, though. He may consider all the level and whatnot.
Double level 3. I did this level in 35 seconds.
Zuma, beautiful. Alright, wait for it. Go back. Well, there goes my vendetta there. Or my... Oh, beautiful! Beautiful.
Got another Zuma.
See, when you can tell you got a Zuma, it just says it like, Zuma! Zuma! Fucking Zuma!
Yeah, Zuma, Gary!
Fucking retard. Can't even say the word Zuma right, for goodness sake. Done with level 4. Now, folks, as the game progresses, it does get a lot harder when it comes to...
Way fucking harder. Level 4 done.
This game does get hard. Trust me. It gets hard as my nipples get hard.
I did this one in 50 seconds.
Hell, this game gets so hard, even my nipples can't even get that hard.
Oh my god, I didn't know you can do this! Dude, I just discovered something.
I don't care. Actually, I kind of do care now.
Level 5, you can switch to either side.
Holy shit, I just discovered that right now.
Uh-oh.
Wow, I'm that stupid. So much help there. Dude, I didn't even realize that about this level.
I just discovered that just now.
I did as well. So no wonder there was that extra spot right there.
I did that on accident, too.
Well, I think you did yourself a small maneuver, Tubby. Come on, give me the blue. Oh, I had to switch to the other side. Done with the next level. Alright, level 5 done. Alright, there's my score. Okay, time to do this complete horse shit of manure. Don't mind me eating, folks. I've got a burger to eat.
Yeah, you're always eating burgers.
Yeah, I'm eating burgers. I'm eating your burgers. I mean a booger.
Fucking gross, dude.
You're gross. Hey, I'm not the one who has a fetish for fucking men's asses like you.
Alright, level 5 complete. That took me a little longer than usual. That's because I didn't get the right patterns. Alright, level 6.
Look at this way, we're on the same levels, though. Alright, I kind of did that one right there on purpose so I can, you know, create something. Did that one I did not mean to do on purpose. Alright, slow that down, take a little time to think things over. I need to read between the lines. I need it when I'm older. I want to know what love is, I want you to show me. I want to feel what love is, I know you can show me. Cause I've been waiting for what love is. I've been waiting for a girl like you. Yeah,
who's that? I like Foreigner, man, it's such a great man.
Oh, easily. Thanks, sir. Foreigner's terrific. Same thing with Journey until Steve Perry left the group. Which is complete horse manure. Which brings my...
Level 6 done.
which brings my nipples from a cutting glass edge to a small,
Ooh, got a good bonus. All right, level 6, I'm on the level 7.
Got that bonus thingy. That looks like a bong.
Bonus, Gary!
I got the bonus thing that looks like a bong. Yeah, a bong. Shit. Come on. Give me a purple. Give me purple. Or give me the yellow. Or whatever. Beautiful. Got another bonus.
Shit up.
What? I'm just playing the game like a normal gentleman should.
No, I was talking about the...
Oh, you were talking about the thingy-majiggy.
Yeah, yeah. I was like, back that shit up.
Well, I just like that. You should back that ass up on my dick. You can tell how
Zuma and the bonus. Very nice. Zuma!
Fucking you retard.
Fucking retard.
You're the retard here. Oh, my luscious nipples. By the time I hopefully, if I win this...
You won't.
If I win this, hopefully my nipples are going to be cut in glass. They might not be even cut in glass. They're cut diamonds. If not, they'll know cut rubies. Hell.
Slow that shit down.
Hell. My nipples might even might be able to cut silver and gold. My nipples will be able to cut everything.
Level 7 done.
Okay, throw that one out. Throw that one down the trash can. Okay, come on now. Perfect! Oh, my nipples. I need them. Oh, my nipples are getting hard. Oh, they're getting hard! Oh, this is so beautiful. Look at all these colored balls. Look at all these beautiful balls. Oh, I love balls. I love big balls. I love small balls. Oh, I love these balls. Oh, I love yellow ones. I love black ones. I love these green ones. I love the gray ones. Oh, man, I just love balls. Mmm. Oh, they're making me hard. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, they make me hard. Beautiful. The concentration thingy. There we go. Like a boss. Mm-hmm. That's right, boo. Keep coming. Come on, boo. That's right. Ooh, hello, baby.
You got an extra life, that's why.
I know. Hello, boo. How's it going, sweetheart? Is it me you're looking for? Hello, is it me you're looking for? I'm probably singing the Adele song, but I'm trying to do Lionel Richie. That version of Hello is a lot better. Bitch, tits, fuck, pussy, ass, titties, poo-poo, caca. Well, there goes that chain. Yeah, baby. Everybody doing a brand new dance now. Come on, baby. Do the locomotion.
All right, level 8 complete.
This is not giving me the combos. Come on, I need the purple. Thank you. Come on, fuck. I'm probably gonna die here, sadly. Which I don't want to. Oh.
Slow that shit down!
Come on. Come on, go back. Thank you. Fuck off. Lick my titties. Oh boy.
Yeah, Zuma.
Thank you for giving me the red. I appreciate it so much. Oh boy. Nipples! Oh, there we go. What's the matter, honey? Yeah, folks, don't mind me. I'm the cat. Alright, there it is so far. Okay, let's go over to stage number two. So the Warner Brothers frog can, you know, do something. Oh. Let's go over here. See what we can do over here. Alright, there we go.
Long nine done.
Luscious titty ball, luscious titty knockers. Luscious boobies. There we go. I don't have a purple. Fuck it. I don't have a purple combo. So I couldn't really do much about it, folks. Oh, what is there to do?
Play with your nipples.
That sounds like a nice idea. I'd be playing with something else instead. But my nipples need to get hard first before I can play with them. That's right. Hey, look at this way. At least I actually show my nipples are hard. Man, if I manage to beat this contest, my nipples will be squirting milk like a woman's breasts.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Better yet, I'll be squirting semen by the end of the night.
Oh, be quiet.
I know, I'm terrible. I'm bad!
But I discovered that, literally. I didn't know you can do it on this stage.
I wasn't aware of that either, honestly. Okay, that's all done. Oh boy, Toby. It's going good so far. This is a madman's world! And this is where this game starts to get a lot harder. Hell, it gets even harder than our dicks. But clearly mine's bigger.
The fuck you say?
If you live in New York, you got a big dick. Well, unless you sound like, I'm not gonna bother going there.
What were you gonna say?
No, dude, you'll probably get what I mean. I'm not gonna bother, I'll say it off camera. I don't wanna be that.
I think I know what you're gonna say.
Unless you sound, Oh, well, I fucked my own ass right there.
There, level 10, goddamn, level 10's a bitch. Alright.
Level 10, level 11 can be a bitch as well.
Alright, I'm on level 11.
That's a level that can really fuck you over. Oh boy, I think I'm gonna lose one life here, sadly. There's the cat, folks. I died. Yeah, folks, if you hear any barking in the background, that's just a cat.
Oh, fuck. I hate it when you shoot, and all of a sudden the ball just, like, move because it's going to get a combo, but you didn't want to
Yeah. So the best thing to do is wait until the balls go back or something, then you shoot. Okay. Shoot that one. Well, fuck
Ooh,
me.
Cat bonus. Ooh, Zuma. Nice.
Alright, come on now. I wanna have hard titties by the end of the day. My nipples deserve to be erected. Why do I keep talking about nipples? Because, well,
you like your nipples. You're proud of your nipples.
I don't know about women, but every man needs to be proud of their nipples. Why? Because it's the best manly thing to do, besides having muscles and a big cock. Be proud of your nipples. Be true to your nipples. Be one with the nipples. Be delicious like the nipples. be erected like the nipples.
Oh, thank you. I needed that, son of a bitch.
I died again. Alright, let's get serious right now. Let's get super serial. I want to get super serial. Get Sugar Bear involved.
Speaking of Sugar Bear, that's what I had for breakfast this morning.
Oh wow, folks, he said it right there. The man who got...
Because I'm also out of honeycomb.
Well, fuck your honeycomb.
Honeycomb's delicious.
Yeah, I know. I know.
I lost at the very end. First death at level 11.
Yeah, dude, level 11 can get you. Oh, fuck me. Mm-mm. Oh, beautiful. Now I can get a chance to slow this down. Oh, great. Now I fucked myself over. Now I'm gonna die again, sadly. Welp, so much for my nipples getting erected tonight. Yeah, no, my nipples are not gonna get erected tonight.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Okay. I need good combos. Only want to see you laughing in the purple rain.
Back that shit up!
Back that ass up on my cock, man.
Oh, there we go, that's the new term. Back that ass up.
Come on, baby. Do the locomotion on my dick. Damn it, I wanted that bonus. Oh my god, after this, I'm gonna take care of the cat. Oopsie. Okay, I'm gonna do this on purpose for a reason. Thank you. I shot all those balls for a reason. Probably wasting points, but I did it for a reason.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I was trying to think smart. Sometimes when it comes to playing these games, you gotta think smart.
Level 11 complete.
Ah, great. I'm still stuck on it. And you knew, I told you before, this is a level that gave me a hard time.
Yep.
Oh. Fuck. Come on. Do this for the nipples. Do the nipples for every man and woman who's watching. All the nipples. Gotta do it for every single nipple. No more nipple talk.
Ooh, I hear that.
Yeah, that sounded good, didn't it? Oh, there we go. Beautiful, beautiful, bingo! What's his name,
oh? Oh, shit.
Okay. How you doing on lives?
I only died once.
Fuck. Sorry, bonus, I can't worry about you at the moment.
Ooh, got a Zuma. Nice.
Ah, great. There we go, beautiful. Man, I'm gonna have to go buy me a smoothie later. Oh boy, how this game's going so far, I'm gonna have to buy me not only a smoothie, but a milkshake.
fuck.
What? A nice chocolate milkshake.
Chocolate milkshake.
Okay. Fuck! Oh! Rain time. Okay. Just so I can activate those, specialties. Like the bomber or whatever. Or the blown up explosions that come out of your ass, the fecal matter.
Ooh, I got an extra life.
Beautiful.
Level 12 done.
Oh, fuck. Don't worry about Tubbs, he's playing at his own pace. There we
go. Ooh, I heard that.
That was exactly needed. You can probably hear the kitty in the video. She's hardly ever in these videos that much. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got a Zuma, nice.
Thank you, give me the red. Thank you. So I can go back. See, the reason why, Tubbs, I'm not ahead of you in levels because I'm actually taking my...
No, you're ahead of me, dude.
I know, but now you're ahead of me because for levels like these, I'm actually kind of taking my time, if you know what I mean.
Well, here's the thing. You don't want to take your time because the faster you complete the levels, the more points you can score.
I know, Tubby.
That's what gives you the big points.
Like I haven't known that.
What do you do now, bitch?
Oh, shut. I'm not your bitch.
Oh, not yet.
Fuck! So, folks, pretty much after I'm done with this, I need to wait on Tubbs now. If I die in this level. I'm gonna have to wait on the Tubbs. Thank you for slowing down. My balls need to be slown. Oh, fuck! Ball shot!
13 complete.
Now here comes a level that tends to fuck people over, which hopefully I can get them.
Level 14 is a motherfucker. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you have a feeling you're gonna lose a life?
I might. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna lose a life.
Oh, dear. You poor...
Unless I get some good fucking luck here.
Okay. Come on, I need to get up to 150,000. There we go, got a Zuma too. Seriously, I didn't even know this game does have a timer.
Yeah, lost. That was my fault. Alright, I got 4 lives left.
Oh dear, what can I do?
Mm-hmm. Alright, the bonus. The bonus!
The bonus, eat the flies!
Eat the flies!
Eat the flies. Okay, I gotta make some of these combos quick and fast. The faster I jack off, the faster I come. And the faster she comes, the faster.
Go faster!
Ah, great. I'm gonna fuck up right now. Oh! Oh! Holy shit! Shit balls! That was lucky.
Oh, what the fuck am I? Oh,
oh, are you?
Oh, I needed that Zuma.
I died. Level 12, I died. 146,390 is my final. So, folks, Tubbs, he's still going, so I don't know what to do for the time being while he's playing.
Scratch my nuts.
Well, folks, I'm going to let you all know, we decided to go off the air for a brief moment because Tubbs was finishing up and I didn't want to, you know, keep the camera pointing and filming on my score. So 146,390 was my total. I don't know a fair fact Tubbs won this challenge because he was on a higher level and he got him a much higher score. So let's see the results.
Let's see what happens. Share screen.
I already know he won, folks. So, not quite surprised.
Here we go.
What the fuck?
I scored over 200,000 again.
What the fuck?
See, before, this is what I scored. And this is what I scored just now, right here. And it's highlighted.
Fucking cock-sucking pussy dick. Fucking German shepherd dick-licking piece of shit.
Oh my god. I cracked the 200,000 mark again. By the way, folks, level 16 is fucking impossible.
Son of a bitch!
What did you thought I was gonna score?
Somewhere in the 150,000 mark. God damn it! Whoop! I have to sit down and watch Blended.
Hold on, let me turn my camera back on. Okay, here we go. I won. Gary, get on your knees. Open up your mouth because I'm gonna pee. Mr. Garrison?
Fuck you.
Sign us out.
I hate you.
Can you read what the score
fuck
is?
Fuck off! Lick my
202,000.
Shut up. No more. No, we got the point. We got the point. Fuck off. Lick my nipples. So anyways, that's gonna have to do it for this Zuma's challenge. He won it fair and square.
Oh, twist your nipples!
Yeah. Be quiet. So anyways, that's gonna have to do it for this game challenge. So stay tuned for more to come and ciao for now.
Yeah.